Hello everyone, and welcome to a game called The Forest. So, the reason why I'm not doing Saints Row today is just because, not I'm getting burnt out, but I want to make sure I'm continuing to keep a variety of content on the channel. So we're going to be playing a different game called The Forest. It's a survival game. I actually really enjoy survival-style games. Yes, we're going to call it Survival, guys. But, I've been wanting to for a while now, not just play Saints Row, but to play a bunch of different games, and I love playing survival style games. Those are my favorite kind. I love Ark, I love The Forest, Green Hell is super fun. I love games like that. And in the past I have done a The Forest playthrough for the channel. However, it did not record anything, unfortunately, and I actually had the other guy, Shallowest Fork, playing with us as well, and we unfortunately did not it didn't record properly, and he didn't really want to start over, and unfortunately we couldn't get that out to you guys, but I'm definitely going to start it now. We're going to start a game called The Forest. This would be scary as fuck in real life, watching all this shit go down. I'm also eating breakfast at this time too, so I apologize for the ASMR. Oh, I already picked up the axe out of her face. Go loot the plane. The plane has the most nutrients. Yes, let me get all the booze. I wanted her outfit. Alright, so we're gonna go looking for a place to live after I loot all these bags. Because these bags have important stuff in them too, like duct tape and rags. Now, unfortunately, I am not the best at video games. My cousin is a lot better than me, Shallowest Fork. But you're gonna have to bear with me on this. But I'll do my best to make it a good time. Wild mushrooms. Oh, I'm looking full on meds. No, get the fuck out of my face. I don't want those meds. The Oh, is this a PC? I guess not. You can actually open the computers in this game. If you smack the fuck out of them. You get, in this game, the point is you gotta find out what the fuck happened to your son. But I'm not very good at that. So we're just gonna see how long we can survive. And I may end up doing a compilation of this as well as the Saints Row. And I'm even thinking about doing an ARK playthrough as well. But ARK is unfortunately downloading at the current moment. Oh yeah, look at that, computer parts. So we are going to start with the... Ooh! Nutrients! So we're going to start with this one. And eventually we will work into our way into... Ark. I don't know why I had that paper out. Nice. Sometimes these guys drop me. Here we go. You are all kinds of fucked up right now. Get that man, that cash money for this. I should probably be focusing on finding shelter for the other people to come. I think they leave you alone, but I'm not 100% on that. Based off of what I'm seeing around this camp, they don't really like my people. Camp for one soda. Oh, those are fucking drinks. I thought I would get like dynamite or something from them. Yeah, I'll take some gas. So yeah, I have played through this game a couple times. I've not done the story mode. And I probably never will, just because I don't really know how to. Give me a stick. Yeah, I don't really know how to, so we're probably not going to play through that. It'll just be hours of me trying to figure out what to do. Look at this. Alright, I like this one. It's my cholo shirt. Look at that. That MacBook. Mine. Where the lake at? I like to live by lakes, because, like, not lakes, but ponds. Because it's a nice start for a food source. And it also has water, drinking water. So I like to live by those areas. Okay, so that's the edge of the map. I probably don't want to go that way. That water's not drinkable. Yeah, fuck you, bitch. Dirty bitch. This looks like a nice little setup. Oh, I think I know where I am. Yep, I've lived out here before. Nice little spot. Yep, I think we're gonna call this place home. The biggest shack on earth. Okay, need logs? That's fine. I need to make a log carrier too. Okay, now I'm all out of stick. Give me a minute, I'm sorry, I'm figuring out the controls again. I need 5 sticks for that, I'll make that happen. Fuck that tree. This one? Which one is it? This one. Got it. going. I've got some food cooking. Okay, now I just need a fuck ton of steak. There are so many severed heads in this. Bro, I don't give a fuck about the severed heads. Let me get the stick. Are you? I keep hearing shit in the distance. Sounds like a skeleton from Minecraft. Gotta get more sticks. I'm gonna put my severed legs on the fire. About I'm getting all this trivial shit taken care of first. My bad. It's my palm. I wish I could carry more than two at a time. My log sled's too close for me to need it. I gotta build shelter before the boogeyman comes. Gotta regain my stamina. He gets tired swinging an axe too much. And to be honest, I don't even blame him. I mean, seeing how much of this tree he chops off in one swing, I mean, how little that thing is, I mean, his fucking wrist probably hurt. My bones. It just instantly comes into block, into logs the way I need it. It's amazing. My fucking rocks, get out of here with that shit. It'd stick. Ooh. Ooh. No vegetation. I hear him. Now I can add walls. My bad. It just like clicked out for some reason. I don't know how many people are going to be joining me. Thought that was square. It's okay though. There was a fucking stick over here earlier. Guess not. It is currently Black Friday as well. I was planning on doing this yesterday, but I got a little caught up. I had like four Thanksgivings I had to go to. But I'm gonna get it to you guys later on today after I finish recording. I'll get this video out to you guys. All of these are going to be windows. Except for that one. That one can stay. That one can stay a wall. Has so much stamina. He's literally carrying these logs like they're nothing and running with them. Okay, give him a minute though. He's tired. And rightfully so. I mean, he fucking chopped down like 20 trees already. It's been like the span of a day. I'm gonna have to start eating more berries here soon. So I don't have the rabbit trap yet. Scared the fuck out of me. Yeah, I like this little area. It's kind of peaceful sometimes. Sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes. Usually the only time where I actually see other creatures that want to kill me on this island is like right over in this area I'm at right now, and it's usually the mutants, which don't come very often. It's quite a peaceful little spread, if you ask me. Leave one tree around here so I can put a tree sap collector on it. And I'm already tired. Oh man, I eat berries with logs on my shoulders. Fuck your white berries and your red berries. Fucking asshole. Give me false hope and shit. Coming together now. Damn, I like the other clothes more. Why the fuck is the lock on the outside? Drying rack went. I hope I didn't destroy it. Which, not gonna lie, is what it looks like happened. think I'm gonna make this my tree sap collector. Just because this one's too close to this thing. Maybe I'll even make it that far one right there. This guy should be a fucking Olympic athlete if he ever makes it out of here. Make sure I mark it. Bitch. Why does everything fucking need sticks? It's gay as fuck. No, it doesn't go onto the trees? I guess not. Maybe it needs to go on a bigger tree, I guess. I probably have plenty of tree sap, if I'm being honest. Some energy real quick. I did not at all plan for the tree to go that way. Make a stick bag yet? I don't know how much that, what that costs. Okay, so I need two rope. Fucking rabbit hide, alright. It shouldn't be too hard to get. For fucking rabbit to go in a trap. Fuck you, bitch. I guess I'm gonna eat right quick. I'm gonna go make me something on my campfire. Man, I get so into these games. Love fucking survival games. Things are awesome. Probably let him recover his stamina before he kills himself. Thank you. cabin. You fucking bitch ass logs, I can't run you over. I can put bodies in there? That's fucking awesome. One fucking logs. I didn't mean to eat anything. Thank you. I don't like that sound. Man, this is gonna be a lot of fucking trees. I'm not gonna have any trees on my island by the time I'm done with this house. I wanted like the littlest slope possible too. On my roof, I mean. Oops. It still functions. Just fucking smacked it with a tree. Imagine this actually happening to you. Oh my god, okay. I thought my fucking thing was gonna flip over. I'm worried one of these times it's gonna flip all the way over. And it's gonna be completely useless, and I just fucking wasted all my sticks. Oh, it's a chipmunk. I just fucking mauled. I'm gonna fucking eat that shit. Find out if this is enough. just gotta wait on the gooey ass fucking rabbits to come. Some of my Sam's Cola, not sponsored. I just love soda. And it's all over my controller. Actually supposed to fucking drink this. This isn't Minecraft. You're a bitch, you know that, for getting that close to that tree. Honestly, just over here looking for sticks. I'll take some shrooms. This game is so good in on headphones. You can, like, hear every little noise around you. Spear. Make two spears. Never mind. Just the one spear. Spear bag yet. It's a later, late game item. I guess. This would be a good spot for a trap. go back. Forget I have like no fucking stamina.
What the fuck is that?
Well, the fucking trees scared the piss out of me because I have headphones on. I'd love to play survival games for the channel. The only problem is, with survival games, they are extremely mundane. That's why I think Ark might be a good one, but at the same time, I don't know, because Ark takes a long fucking time to get good. Like, I mean, you can start off really quickly, but, like, to actually get to a point where you're self-sustaining, it takes forever. Missed. What the fuck's wrong with this bunny that he's running so slow? Apparently I'm fucking slower. Sticks. Maybe I'll even go spearfishing, I don't know yet. Yeah, I'll go spearfishing. His ass, bitch. the island. Man, that shit actually hurts me. Come on, I need these stick traps so I can make a bed and so I can save. Wow. I hope this one works. This is far away from my house. Nope, nothing yet. Can use leather as a armor. Especially not this much of it. Half a set of armor. Fuck you, dude. Shit on me, bro. Damage to me. Fuck that guy. I'm gonna make a raft base here soon. Ooh, I was worried I fucking lost him. Because I can use his body to make bones. chopped off. That's what's up. My first victim. Awesome. I even have fried bird now. I might build a hunting shack for birds. And after that, I'll probably call it a video. Because it is tinkle time. This is a pretty productive video, not gonna lie. I fucking love starting out these new, on a new survival world. Then I feel so productive because I got, like, started. I get to, like, reflect on everything I've gotten done. And think about it, in this video, we got this stupid looking post thing here that just marks where my house is, which I guess I don't need because I have the purple one there. But like, then I got this thing done, and I'm even drawing some meat on it. Campfire's good. Rabbit trap. We got two rabbit traps. We got that stupid basket thing for the rabbits. Got this thing up and running. Chopped down half my forest. Well, most of my forest. even working on my second home, which I just finished. Yeah, I've got a lot of saves. I call that a day. I honestly built this just for the fucking feathers. Because there's a lot of fucking feathers that come off of it. Save my game again, might as well, while I wait. Now I'll wait for this food to cook. That a pretty productive video. If you guys enjoyed it, please consider subscribing. It really helps my channel grow. And also leave a like, maybe even comment down below if you're really feel like putting that kind of time into it. But other than that's really all I have for you guys today. And you guys have a great weekend. Bye.